Oh my God, I'm so excited to be here. Not Canada life. I almost died this year, for realsies. My appendix burst inside my body, which if you don't know, is like the worst place. And isn't it weird that our appendix bursts? Because it's the only organ in our body that doesn't have a job to do, but it's the first one to be like, fuck this. Really? You're the one that had it up to here? My liver has been pumping poison out of my body for years, happily, like a migrant worker, just happy to have a job. Meanwhile, my appendix is like some spoiled college kid that can't believe it has to work a goddamn day in its life. And my liver's like, hey, appendix, can you help us out? We got a lot of work to do. And my appendix was like, my dad owns like... or I would. They don't even know what makes our appendix burst. Can you believe that? 2011? No idea. Why? That's crazy, right? I mean, we can send people to Mars, probably. Don't look it up. And we have no idea what makes our appendix burst. I came out of surgery. I was like, doctor, why did my appendix burst? And he was like, whew, man. Oh, God, right? Sucked. Seven days in the hospital, emergency surgery, no health insurance. You don't even know what that's like. That's when you have to pay for it. Guess how much? $45,000. Yeah, and you find out when you get a bill in the mail for $45,000. That's when you know. In the mail, by the way. With the other mail. Like it's just more mail. Except it's a bill for $45,000. In a white envelope like all the other envelopes. That should not come in a white envelope. That should come in a black envelope with a skull and crossbones on it. And when you open it, a picture of your hopes and dreams falls out and bursts into flames because now you owe the hospital $45,000. My friends had all kinds of great financial advice. They were like, fuck 'em. Which is a great idea, so I looked it up, but in some, you know, they were like, what are they gonna do, put your appendix back in? You know? Good point. I looked it up, some countries, they do. I'm just kidding, but whatever country you just thought of, you're racist. We just learned a little bit about ourselves on that one, didn't we? So, but I'm doing the right thing, because they saved my life. That's the second time that's happened. I'm doing the right thing, because they saved my life, and I'm paying them back $20 a month. So if they ever want to see all their money, they just have to make sure I live to be 657 years old. So balls in your court, Beth Israel Hospital.